Hello, YouTube, and to the five people who regularly watch my YouTube channel and my videos. This is The Real Destructius with the Tactus Skull. This is either going to be two more knife reviews, or actually three more knife reviews, or an EDC carry review. I'm not sure yet. I might not do an EDC carry until I actually get turned 21 and can carry a gun concealed every day. But anyway, so here we got the Kershaw Vapor 1. Yeah, I don't know why I haven't done a video of this yet. I've had this knife for so long, for probably 4 or 5 years. And yeah, and now it's just randomly clicking. I've never heard it do that before. I don't know if you can hear that. It feels like it's the blade or one of the screws. I don't know. Anyways, this is a decent little knife. They're not that expensive. All steel, you know, skeletonized to lighten it up. I haven't attempted to loosen this yet, but as this one is right now, it's almost impossible to open one-handed. Like, you'll tear your thumb apart before you'll actually get it. So the blade is nice. It's decent to, it's somewhat easy to sharpen. It can hold a good edge. Nice little knife. This one's all banged up. This one's had a lot of use. I don't know if you can see that. You can't even see where it says Kershaw Vapor anymore. It used to say, like, all right here, Ken Onion, whatever his name is, Kershaw. You say Kershaw right there. This has gotten a lot of use, and it's still holding in there just fine. Yeah. Well, that's that. I'm going to try to do this all in one video. Here we have the Kershaw Storm Frame Lock. This knife, I like. This right here, I did that all myself. I probably should have did it shorter, but I kind of went crazy with it. I was like, oh, screw it, might as well do it a lot. This one is easy to open with one hand. You can open it like that, or if you push down right here while flicking your wrist, you can get it to do that. This black stuff, when you first get it, is very good traction. I've had this one for almost as long as the other Kershaw, and so it's starting to wear off pretty good, but it'll last a while. The blade is sharp, but it does have this little bit of an inside curve right here, which makes it hard to sharpen that section, you know. Other than that, no complaints. It's really easy to sharpen this right here. Good, strong pocket clip. Really good, strong pocket clip. Good lock. Same with the other Kershaw. They both have strong locks and pocket clips. I don't think you'll ever break either. I don't think you'll, on either knife, I don't think you'll ever break the pocket clip or the lock. It'll last you a long time. Kershaw, you can't beat Kershaw. Made in the USA. More specifically, made in Oregon. Everything that's made in Oregon is better. You know Kimber was originally made in Oregon? Kimber of Oregon. And now they're plants in New York, but they're all gay. So this is another knife I sometimes carry. This is just a cheap piece of crap. I don't even know where I got it. I think I found it or got it for like really, really, really cheap, or maybe even free. Plastic handle. It's loose though. You can't adjust it, but it's loose, so you can flick it real easy. It has this back lock. The overall look of the handle is a lot like those Bucks. I don't know. But you know what Bucks I'm talking about. Nowhere near as good as those Bucks. Has a pretty crappy plastic belt clip here. It can get a decent edge on it. It doesn't hold very long. Not very good serrations. But I don't mind trashing this knife around. I mean, this is a hard use knife, and it hasn't failed yet. You know, like I said, it says, one side says stainless China and the other says Ridge Runner. That's it. That's the only markings on the blade. And I've tried looking that up and I could never find a knife that looked like this. So just one of those cheap Chinese knives that they remake every year, you know. But I like having a real cheap throw around knife that can hold its edge and you don't really care if you beat it around or lose it, you know. You know, I treat this knife pretty harshly when I carry it, and I don't mind. It hasn't broken yet, so. Yeah, there we go.